first time in 19 years, the team is back in Missouri to conduct camp this season. And it was a hot one. The high in St. Joseph today, 94, with a heat index 110. Compare that to the temperature in River Falls, Wisconsin, where the Chiefs used to practice. The high today, 82. The heat index, 87. KMBC 9's Nick Griffith was in St. Joseph today, trying his best to stay cool with the team and the fans.
Well, gone is the pleasant climate of the Northwoods in Wisconsin. Back is the hot, humid days here in Northwest Missouri. But one of the most popular sites on Chiefs training camp this year, how about this? It's the misters. How about it, guys? Are you staying cool in here?
Yeah!
All right. If it wasn't the misters, it was the fans that fans were using to tolerate the heat at this morning's practice. The heat, while a nuisance, is not deterring these Chiefs fans in the least. Most that I spoke with today, in fact, said they're practically happy to sweat it out with their team.
Enjoying the little bit of nice weather, but it's kind of warm sometimes, but you know, we have to deal with the elements, you know, when it comes like this.
Not one bit, no. No, we love it.
With the Chiefs in St. Joe, Missouri, I'm Nick Griffith.